If you didn't come to see us, thank you for looking over this way anyway. It's still, like, either way, it's appreciated. Look how smart we are today in our shirts.
We're all wearing shirts. We didn't plan it. I didn't iron my shirt, though.
Did you not iron that, like, there's like a cross section, there's like a, the collar is nice, like, the line on it.
I like that line. Yeah. I work in a museum. Does anyone else work in a museum? Probably some of you do. But yeah. Museum workers, good. You don't. Oh, oh, oh.
Liar! Liar!
Well, so this is a song just for me then. It's called How Can We Destroy the Museum? It's definitely a dance. Don't say it's not a dance.
Are you ready for the dance then?
Yeah. Oh yeah. This is not a dance.
Just fucking do it.
Yeah, just fucking do it.
Don't worry. It's just really.
You can imagine that we're rocks in between. This is a song about rocks, isn't it?
We're going to let her dance.
Okay, yeah. This is called Tesco Flag.
About the snake.
It's really expensive to hire snakes. So give the snake a credit, whatever. Give me a free John Clapton record or t-shirt. And a snake t-shirt. Can the snake wear a t-shirt?
We'll make one for snakes. Alright.
It's just an O shirt, isn't it? It's not a t-shirt.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Right.
to me. Gone viral.